I'm a melting pot of friendship, for Christ's sake.